friends, today we will study microwaves. Five questions we will take up today. First question is, what is microwave? Second question, what are its roles? Third question, how it is applied in systems? Fourth question, why there is need of microwaves? Fifth question, what is importance of microwaves? Now we will study these questions in detail. So first question is, what is microwave? The microwave refers to electromagnetic radiation with wavelengths ranging from 30 centimeter to 1 millimeter. This means microwave frequencies are from 1 gigahertz to 10^6 gigahertz. In general terms, microwave frequencies are up to infrared and visible light regions. So literally, microwave indicates the wavelengths in the micron ranges. Now we will study second question. What are its roles? The microwaves are widely used in radar communication systems, industrial electronics, and medical equipments. Microwaves have various roles in the field of radio astronomy, long distance communication, biological equipments, space navigation, security devices, and missile electronics systems. Now we will study a third question. How it is applied in systems? A typical microwave system can be represented as follows. Let's study this diagram in detail. A microwave system generally consists of a transmitter system and receiver system. In the transmitter system, there are many subsystems like a microwave oscillator, waveguides, and transmitting antenna. Similarly, in a receiving system, there is a receiving antenna, transmission waveguide, microwave amplifier, and receiver. In order to conduct thorough microwave testing, various components play vital roles. Such essential components include resonators, cavities, microstrip lines, hybrids, and microwave integrated circuits. Now we will study fourth question. Why there is need of microwaves? There is need of microwaves because they possess unique features and capabilities. As in the case of space and military applications, for radar transmitters, microwave generators provide high power. The microwave devices and equipment meet the requirements for shock, temperature condition, and severe vibrations. So they are very useful in the development of microwave solid state devices. Similarly, they have heating nature, which is very useful in the field of food processing. Now we will study fifth question. What is the importance of microwaves? There are many advantages which makes microwaves very important. Some of those are as follows. It provides low cost, lightweight, and reliable devices. It consumes less power and has high output power. It generates low noise in the communication systems. It is useful in telemetry due to its adaptability to millimeter wave systems. It can work as oscillator in communication and radar receivers. So this was all about microwaves. In the next lecture, we will study optical communication. Thank you very much.